A criminal midnight mission halted by a dedicated guard dog. The would-be burglars take off, scared away by the vocal guardian inside.
I was woken up quite suddenly. I was in a deep sleep by this little one here with the most horrendous barking I've ever heard from him.
That fearsome bark belongs to Teddy.
Yeah, good boy.
All 3.2 kilos of the little cavoodle stood ready to defend Mum Amanda in the early hours of Thursday morning.
Multiple people were trying to make entry into the property.
Amanda and her home are safe thanks to Teddy sounding the alarm. The little local, though, staying modest when asked about his heroics.
Do you want to tell me what happened? Oh, then what happened?
Experts say cavoodles are known to be sociable and have a sweet temperament, not typically the qualities you would associate with a guard dog. The gang made it to a home down the road where they were filmed breaking in, stealing a car, passports and birth certificates.
So they needed a teddy there.
Proof heroes come in all sizes. Jordan Bissell, 7 News.